place.
Oh, come fun please, little please, coffee don't place.
Don't be any police.
Any police? Why
I've got. That's
jail?
How we got a ticket once. Literally going through on a yellow light.
Are you really?
Yeah.
No.
Are you taking your video now?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
What? So you don't want to say anything?
No, I do want to say. Oh, I don't want to say incriminating.
Right.
Right.
You're a lawyer. You know better than this,
yeah,
right?
We're currently driving from Central Square to Harvard Square.
And you don't want to say anything about the body that's bound and gagged in the trunk? He's going to be okay. He's got some Wonder Bread and some water back there. He'll be fine. He'll be fine for days.
And once he gives us the information, we're
right,
go.
Exactly.
We're not mercenaries.
He might swim with the fishes, but he'll be okay. We're going to let him go.
Yeah. Put him in the warm water part of the ocean.
Well, maybe like kind of like, you know, the swampy part and tie some heme around his ankles. The gators would love him. Look at this, bow concept. I've heard of them before, bow concept.
I have two. I don't know what it is though. Maybe it's furniture?
I don't know. I thought it was, ooh, Crate and Barrel. I love Crate and Barrel.
Me too. That's their furniture store. I'm just gonna.
Whose furniture store?
Huh?
Back there.
Yeah, there's a lot of furniture stores in this area. I'm gonna just let them know we're just a few minutes.
He's gonna call his wife, tell his wife it's gonna be late. Just kidding.
Very funny.
My mom will be like, what? When she sees this, she'll be like, he's married.
Hi, good evening. Just running about 5 minutes late for an 8 o'clock reservation. Chapman. Yeah, we'll be there shortly. Thank you. Bye-bye.
See, he appreciates the call. That's precious.
I should box in my wife.
Does she live around here?
She lives like one block that way. And she's got an indoor and outdoor parking spot. The outdoor blocks the indoor, so if I park the outdoor.
The blocks are in.
The
in Harvard.
Okay, so now we're at, this is Harvard Square. We're coming into the beginning of Harvard Square.
Okay.
So like.
Where all the smart people are.
Yes, yeah, so that's, these are both libraries. That one that's back to us is the main library.
Okay.
Back in the streets and little pub. But all this is the back of what's Harvard Yard. Or like all this row of buildings,
wow.
This row of buildings here.
Pretty.
Well, obviously you have to walk through there.
I love how old it is.
Yeah, it's great. Nice gates around the
yard.
It's the
University of the United States, huh?
It is, 1636.
Yeah.
And that's a great cigar store. There you get a little glimpse in it.
Yeah, that's beautiful. You know, it reminds me a lot of stuff that I push Miami Oxford's mocked after.
I think I want to go here.
The building of this, because Miami Oxford is like how they built it. It looks exactly like, I mean, it's weird. It's very canny.
Yeah, I think there's a collegiate look to architecture, which they probably.
The coffee.
What am I going for here? Where do I want to be?
You used to live here, right?
I know. I've only lived here for 23 years, though, so.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll give you some slack. Since you're new to the area.
I know, seriously.
Huh. I like it. So your wife was back there. So she doesn't live that far away.
No. So the, I mean, she lives in Harvard dorm. So like,
right.
All the freshmen live in Harvard Yard.
Right.
And then sophomores through seniors live in what they call houses, which are really like residential colleges, like basically large dorms.
Okay.
And I can show you where the building, the dorm I lived in freshman year. But I can't remember where I was going with that.
Yeah. So, was it noisy? No, go ahead.
No, go ahead. Is it noisy?
Where your wife lives? I mean, like all the girls in and out there. And
I think that I think if you came and stayed there for a night, it would seem noisy to you, but I was used to it.
You get used to it, just drown it out.
The bedrooms are on the. Oh, so here's the main entrance to Harvard Yard.
Wow, so pretty. Yeah. Just beautiful.
So now we're gonna go on this little loop here.
Okay, the roundabout.
And also, like the way the place was set up, it's two stories, and then.
I love that building.
Yeah, it's a great building. That was where the government department was when I was there.
Yeah.
And they moved it at some point. And that's Harvard Law School, right there.
Oh.
They've got their own little yard over there.
Of course they do.
Yeah.
So lately, been wondering who will be there to take my place when I'm gone. You'll need love to light the shadows on your face. If a great wave shall fall and fall upon us all, then between the sand and stone, could you make it on your own? If I of your day, if a great wave shall fall and fall upon us all, well, I hope there's someone out there who can bring me back to you. If I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you go. Life and love might still go on in your heart, in your mind. I'll stay with you.